person could spend months in the hollers and hills of Appalachia, specifically southern West Virginia and southwest Virginia. But today's got me back in McDowell County, West Virginia, in a place called Welch. Now, Walmart may have left town, but the people who call this place home have